turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out.
Welcome back to another exciting video. So today I'm going to be doing a requested video, which is basically showing all of my OPS in this type of way. So basically like organizing my OPS. So I'm going to show you like not one by one like this one, like oh my gosh, look at Jordan, she's so nice. Oh my, not like that. Like I have categories, so this is how I organize it. It's with bags, and like OPS Cocker Spaniels is in one bag, random OPS, G4 OPS, stuff like that. So since I was taking so many photos for my Instagram with LPS and so many videos, I took out a lot of LPS. So I'm just going to be showing a little clip of me, you know, putting all the LPS back into their, you know, what is it called? Bags. And yeah, yes, you will be seeing my face, but I don't care because I've shown my face before, so it's not a big deal. Anyways, let's get on with this. That you've seen that, I'm going to show you guys like the bags and stuff. And yeah, by the way, just to tell you like who requested this video, it was Sasha Contreras. I think I said that right, LPS. And if you change your username on YouTube to Sasha LPS, I'm sorry if I just offended you or something, but yeah, thank you for requesting this video. So yeah, let's get on to showing all, you know, the baggies and stuff. So guys, that was it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. And by the way, I know I have so like little what is it called? I'm such a potato. I have like this much population of Great Danes and Collies. No, I have literally one of each. I have to get more. I have to get more. I know it's sad. And I know that Tiger is not a short hair, but like my random LPS is just overflowing, so I don't want to put it in there. So I hope you love this. I hope you like this video. So yeah, bye.